cool that is. This is what, $100? What's that? No, you know. I think I'm about to save the watch. Watch on. This all and it's got me never. You find the right place. You can get just about any jewelry you want. Cheaper. And it's not even gonna be worth it, but it's still gonna be worth it, the money. And you might not really have money, but how much is $100 to you? Do you feel like $100,000? Or if you can pay for it easily. No, why don't you prove that you can pay for children? Killing all these people. Calling me an N-word and saying I'm poor. See, I don't think you have $100 stuff. Because I think they spent all your money on your little GoPro there. I'm gonna spend all my money on some little camera. That's what it looked like. Oh, so often. Might take a while to get on, but still bringing. And also, you said one sentence, but you said like three words, and you cut me out two out of the three words. Stop hating, Gabriel. I know you're way more popular than me, but that doesn't mean I'm scared of you. And if you're gonna call me an N-word. I know you have a crush on your brother. Freaking pranks are so fake. She's not even punching me that bad. You're you're gonna hate on me. So why don't you just not spend all your money on some camera? Today I got me iced out. I got me a watch and a bracelet. And we got a new TV. We didn't just buy one thing. And that's why I subscribed to you and you never subscribed to me. And then you freaking pulled out of the middle of nowhere, cussed me out. Where are your rings at? You can't like tell someone that they subscribe to you, you'll subscribe to them, but then like months later, then you're calling them the N-word, all that kind of stuff, calling them poor, but you don't even know how much I have. How would you know if I'm poor? How would you know if I'm broke? How would you know if I'm adopted? Don't need to kill myself. And I bet you'd like to kill yourself. And you can ride a stupid road, check on me all you want, but I know you don't know how to talk in your first diss track. Man, I'd have a couple thousand more views if I would have not been losing all my views. But I've lost hundreds of views, man. Guys, you might be here on this video for a long time, but I just gotta say, don't like go out and act all nice when you first meet me, and then once I start telling you, you're telling people they don't know how to talk, but I mean, like, you couldn't even, you barely even say your words. Like, I didn't even know what you were saying. Like, were you still learning how to talk in that video? Honestly, you clickbait. That's not cool. To lie to your fans before the faces of you. trying it in a video, nothing even happened. So how are you gonna go and tell me that if I subscribe to you, you're gonna be subscribing to me, but then I subscribe to you and you never subscribe to me? How are you gonna do that? And then, like, maybe a week or two later, and then you're just cussing me out. Like, if you really hate me that much, no, why don't you just, like, do something else and just talk on some freaking radio?